you're presently a mechanic, or whether you plan to become one, you should consider the Diesel Mechanics Technology Program at Owens Technical College. With increased use of diesel-powered equipment in automobiles, more people are needed to service and repair diesel engines and diesel-powered equipment. Training at Owens is provided by skilled mechanics, and you'll be working with the latest in diesel equipment. Avoid the rush. Call admissions at 666-3282 for more information on how you can register now for fall semester classes, which begin September 14th. Owens Technical College, the education you need to get the job you really want.
24 Toledo, WDHO-TV.
We're going hopping, we're going hopping today. When things are popping, I feel the Delphi way. We're going to drop it on all the music they play on the bandstand.
Bandstand. Yay, it is indeed a Saturday. We welcome you to American Bandstand, and today's your last day to have a look at the couples in the American contest. You'll see each of them for about 2 minutes apiece. Our special guest from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, Frankie Smith, Double Dutch Bus. It all happens on American
Bandstand.
Way out, watermelon.
Juicy ultimate bubble has the ultimate flavors.
Wild strawberry, bold banana, juicy orange, and now way out watermelon.
The ultimate bubble has the ultimate flavors. Tastes so unreal, they'll blow you away. Bubblicious!
It's Marathon Mascara from CoverGirl. Marathon looks just put on.
Till you take it off, stays fresh.
Marathon looks just put on until you take it off.
Marathon is waterproof, won't smudge, smear, or flake.
The special curved brush builds long, thick lashes.
Marathon looks just put on until you take it off.
Marathon Mascara from CoverGirl.
This first song is a remake. It's a giant hit of a 14, 15, 16-year-old song. This fella's had to grow up since the old days when the Ad-Libs did it. The Boy from New York City, Manhattan Transfer.
Mm-hmm.
such giant talents. Manhattan Transfer. Speaking of talent, this lady has it going in so many fields. This only has been out a couple of days. This is the latest from Miss Crystal Gale. Sound, Miss Crystal Gale. Coming up, some Pig Latin and a jump roping song is a big hit from Philadelphia, and the man who performs it is next.
Rodeo champion Monty Henson.
Get down to it. Top performance counts on the stuff you're made of. Same goes for my blue jeans. Mine are all cotton. Nothing but. Real comfortable. Wrangler no-fault jeans. Special process means no pucker, no shrink. Heck, don't even need ironing. 100% cotton. Yep, that's the stuff jeans are made of.
When you're buying blue jeans, look for 100% cotton denim. Cotton performs.
Search presents The Encounter. You never know when you're going to wind up face-to-face with someone. With Search, you're always ready.
I think I was here.
Let's share the ride.
Only Certs has a great taste, plus a glistening drop of retin and a fresh, clean flavor to get your breath fresh enough to go face to face.
Where are you going?
Wherever you are.
Certs, for breath that's face to face fresh.
I won't put on my bikini till I take it off with cocoa butter neat. I won't put on my jogging shorts till I take it off with cocoa butter neat.
Neat works better than razors. Look, razors only cut at the surface, but neat works below skin surface. 5 days later, you see stubble on the razor leg, but the neat leg is still smooth, so you look better in your bikini.
Before I go out with Billy, I take it off with cocoa butter neat.
Now new cocoa butter too. Neat hair remover for smoother legs, longer.
Pow! Pow! Powerful clear as silk. Get the pow pow power!
Listen, are you fighting pimples and oily skin? Super Strength Clearasil can do more for you.
More than Oxy 5.
Pow!
More than Dry and Clear.
Pow!
More than Oxy 10.
Pow!
Because you get both benzoyl peroxide for pimples and bentonite for oily skin.
You look better fast.
Pow! Pow! Powerful Clear and Silk. Get the pow, pow, power.
When I was younger, which was a long time ago, and don't anybody say anything there, I used to speak Pig Latin. Can you speak Pig Latin?
No.
Can you?
No.
Is there anybody here? Can you?
Yeah.
What is your name?
Phyllis.
Phyllis, say something in Pig Latin.
What would you like me to say?
Our next guest is from Philadelphia.
For the garden of the Gex, for the guest, for the guest, for the gum, for the gill, for the gill, for the gill.
That's not the Pig Latin I knew. Oh. Can you carry along like a UN translator?
Mm-hmm.
At one time, wait a minute. At one time he was a teacher.
Yeah.
No, I'm Dumbo. Do it in Pig Latin. You're not supposed to answer me. Can say at one time he was a teacher.
If I get with a gun to the guy, I'm here to give with the guys, with the guy to the gate, to the girl.
This is a jump roping song.
This is a jump roping song.
You're hopeless, woman. He has a very interesting background. He's a very interesting man. And at one time in his life, he lost his job. And he thought it was all over, and that was only the beginning. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Frankie Smith. Lovely.
Dynamite, dynamite. We've been waiting for you. I tell you, we've been waiting. I think he has the general idea. Control the animals out there. Now, wait a minute, you're from Philadelphia. What's the furthest west you've ever been?
Right here.
Most people know by now, because the story's been told on radio 100 times, what inspired that song. For anybody who doesn't know, very quickly, the background.
Well, Double Dutch is a tribute to all the girls in the world, especially the girls on my block.
You mean you stole this from those little children?
I've been watching them for 25 years.
Now, what does it do? Is that the one with the double rope?
Right. They use their mother's clotheslines, Dick, in order to play a jump rope game. But it's an art.
And you heard this stuff coming through the window.
Oh, and it's a tribute to them, because they're really good at it.
Are you a native Philadelphian?
Yes, sir.
You spent some time at Philadelphia International Records before you moved to your label now, which is, we should mention them, give them equal time.
Oh, WMOT. Thanks to them, I'm here now.
But you lost your job with Gamble and Huff. Now, that's one of the most successful record companies in the world. What ran through your mind?
At the time, it was the end of my life. I put everything in it, and I really...
What were you doing?
I was a writer. They started me off as a writer, and they gave me a lot of experience and opportunity to learn what to do and how to put a record together, and then eventually they made me a producer.
So why did they fire you? Weren't you good?
Well, actually, I don't even believe that
I was waiting for a reaction.
I don't believe I was fired. I think it was like it was a layoff temporarily, and they said, you could come back, but it's a business, and they had to cut back on staff and what have you, and I appreciated everything they had done for me, but my life just fell apart.
But you got the pink slip one day.
Oh, I got the pink slip.
How do you pick up and go on? Did you think it would be this good?
I just believe in Double Dutch. I believe in children.
Are you a kid fan?
Oh, I love them.
Why didn't you go into the teaching thing? You studied for it.
Music was in my bones, and every time I try to say one and one is two, something said, no, play the piano.
You have picked the right spot. Now, this whole album, now that was a 12-inch single record that led to the album. What other things are in the album?
Well, we're actually breaking down what Pig Latin is all about, and Children of Tomorrow is, I'm talking about children's children, and children having children that are growing up in a world like today. To leave something positive with them, you know, means more to me than all the success in the world.
Give me a little 10-second background on the next thing. This is another part of the world.
Uh-oh. No, I'm going to take everybody back to the Western days.
All right.
With silver, gold, and plenty hay.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, once again, Frankie Smith.
With silver, gold, and plenty. Now, young girls, old girls, all the boys,
twice. If you ride a night, she'll ride all night. I'm just talking about my horse, y'all.
Professionals don't always do my hair, but I always use the shampoo my hairdresser prefers, Wella Balsam Shampoo. I'm Brooke Shields, and I love Wella Balsam because it actually helps keep your hair stronger, even helps repair split ends, and strong hair looks beautiful, shiny, full of body. So try Wella Balsam Shampoo. It's oil-free. And try Wella Balsam Instant Conditioner with its own unique strengthening formula. You'll love your hair.
He drove you up to Lover's Lane, but your breath made him drive right back again.
Brush your breath, brush your breath, brush your breath with Dentine.
You think you'll really Mr. Groovy, but your breath could star in a horror movie.
Brush your breath, brush your breath, brush your breath with Dentine.
Not even mouthwash can freshen your breath more effectively than when you're chewing Dentine.
Ooh, your new bikini's really great. Your breath is the only thing they hate.
Brush your breath, brush your breath, brush your breath with Dentine.
That's all you're taking to class?
Everything I need's in my new Trapper portfolio.
Trapper?
Traps in all my papers. The pocket's this way, so I close the Trapper, the papers stay trapped in. One Trapper freed subject.
Where do you keep them?
In the Trapper Keeper, which also has a notepad and pencil clip. After school, snap it shut, take everything home. What could be neater?
A date with her.
Trapper and Trapper Keeper, only from Mead.
Hi.
Open some sea breeze and feel your senses stir. Its cooling, exhilarating tingle tells you sea breeze is working. It's an antiseptic that goes deep to remove the oil and dirt soap just can't reach. Your skin will feel clean, fresh, alive. For a tingling clean, you'll both feel down to your pores. Sea breeze antiseptic. No other clean feels quite like this.
Well, sir, it's been a good summer, but all of a sudden it's coming to a conclusion, and today's the last day you can get a look at the folks in the American Bandstand Dance Contest. Pick yourself a winner, because they've got a lot of good stuff to win. All six girls will receive a new dress wardrobe from Funky. When you work all day, it's the nights that count. Funky dresses for night. Show them your best in a funky dress. For all six boys, a wardrobe from Angel's Flight, leading the way in fashion for the young man of today. For work or fun, Angel's Flight is the one. All 12 of our dancers will receive a Zenith FM AM portable cassette radio with automatic level control, built-in microphone, tape counter, reset button, and tone control from Zenith. Our fourth, fifth, and sixth place couples will each receive Intellivision's sophisticated video games with a wide spectrum of color, sound, and motion. Each cartridge is designed to get players really involved. Intellivision, furnished by Mattel Electronics. Our third place couple will each receive the AMF Roadmaster chain drive moped with a Minarelli engine that develops a top speed of 30 miles per hour and gets up to 110 miles per gallon with no shifting. Included are front and rear shocks, lighted headlight speedometer console, finished in a brilliant black diamond color and chrome muffler from AMF. The second place couple will each receive a Kai stereo equipment, a Kai known the world over for great sound, beautifully styled, matched components featuring a Kai stereo receiver, cassette deck, stereographic equalizer, direct drive turntable, matching speakers, and this handsome cabinet. Remember, a Kai, you've never heard it so good. It's valued at over $2,000. Our winners will each receive car wax from Rain Dance. DuPont Rain Dance car wax actually outlasts the leading dealer-applied poly wax. Keeps on beating and shining rain after rain, wash after wash. Our winners will both receive this 1981 front-wheel drive Mazda GLC Sport. It's fun to drive and comes standard with a 5-speed transmission, tachometer, and radial tires. The more you look at the Mazda GLC Sport, the more you like it. They'll be waiting for you at Horizon Mazda, Lakewood, California. And there will be two cars there. There'll be one for the lady and one for the gentleman. And today's the day you get a 2-minute look
at each of the couples. Please remember the number of the couple. The name is not the significant thing. I'll give you all the instructions about writing on the back of an envelope. Don't send us a letter. It will not count. Vote only once. Be sure to include your own name, address, and your age. That stuff I'll follow up with. But I'd like you to meet all six couples one more time by name, but remember the number. First off is couple number one, Terry Chris and Michael Harp. Would you come over for a second? Have you gotten to know everybody who are your competitors now?
Sure.
Are you friendly?
Of course.
You wish them good luck?
Yeah.
You.
I do, really. I do.
You know what it is? They're not allowed to dance on the show. They have to hang around backstage, and you watch each other, and I notice you cheer and so forth. Are you nervous at all?
Of course.
I am. I know. Why don't you go over there and get started? Get yourself in position, and I will give you a cue whenever I see you ready. All right, just zip out there, watch the chord. Woody, why don't we run that little microphone or speaker cord out of the way so somebody doesn't fall over it, all right? All right, now, the thing for you to remember is that number that they put up on the screen. For 2 minutes now, every couple, 2 minutes, they pick their own music, they pick their own clothes. This is couple number one. Last time. Reminder again, Terry Chris, Michael Harp, couple number one. Gentlemen, that's couple number one. Terry Chris and Michael Harp, couple number one. That was your last look. This is couple number two. I don't want to get anybody's name wrong. Julie Flynn and Dan Serber. How did you meet?
We were dancing on the show, and he saw me and found out where I was going that night and went.
You were with somebody else at the time.
Uh-huh.
Who's developed all of these things that you do? Is it mutual?
No.
We both work on it. She comes up with the ideas, and
he
I just work
them
on
better.
Them.
How long have you been dancing together?
About a year and a half, almost.
Okay. Why don't you scoot over there, get yourselves in position. As soon as I see you're ready, we'll give you a cue. Remember, do not worry about the names. Please remember the number of the couple. 2 minutes. This is couple number two.
Smoking the flame.
is your last look at couple number two, Julie Flynn and Dan Serber. Couple number two. This is couple number three, Rosie Landeros and Kirk Rivera. I'll ask you the same question. Have you been dancing together a long time?
Yeah, for about 3 years.
The last time she answered this, she screwed it up. We've been dancing for 3 years.
3 years. Now, you rehearsed that answer. What are you going to dance as a profession?
It's a dream, maybe.
You would like to.
Mm-hmm, yeah.
I tell you what, get over there and you can warm up to it all. Again, I will remind you, pick yourself the number of the couple you like the best on the back of an envelope or a postcard. I'll give you the address where you vote at the end of the show. This is couple number three.
3, 2, 1, 0, ignition.
How's that?
I wash with Noxzema.
Noxzema skin cream? Not soap?
Soap made my skin feel all dried out. Noxzema really cleans. So the oil and stuff's gone, but the soft's still there.
So that's it? Noxzema once a day?
Usually twice.
Greaseless medicated Noxzema skin cream. For good skin every day.
Don't move or you won't look good for the class pictures. What are you doing?
You smell good.
I what? Joey, will you let me finish?
Yeah, your breath is so fresh.
That's close-up.
Close-up toothpaste?
Why do you think they call it close-up? It's got real mouthwash to freshen my breath, and it gets my teeth as white as they can be. There, take a look.
Nope. I'd rather look at you.
Whiter teeth, fresh breath. Why do you think they call it close-up?
These people have all picked their favorites in the American Bandstand Dance Contest. I hope you have. You've got three more couples to see in the upcoming half hour, and we'll be back for that and more right after this.
Monday, meet a self-made millionaire who's 11 years old when that's incredible return.
Teresa, you gave an 87. That's really good.
It was great. That was
You'd spend money on it.
Oh, definitely.
All right. Fair enough. Interesting scoring, sort of a mixed bag here today. That one being the winner, which was We Should Turn It Around, Take Another Look. Fog Hat, Live Now, Pay Later. For each of you, we have gifts. And first of all, you'll both receive the following prizes. TDK audio cassettes for rich, clean sound. TDK video cassettes for bright colors and sharp images. TDK leads the way in home recording tape. Art Carve class rings. Choose from a wide selection of Art Carve gold or Selenium class rings available only at your jewelry store. A gift certificate from Burger King. Burger King for those juicy flame-broiled burgers, crispy fries, ice-cold shakes. Make it special. Make it Burger King. And school tools and more school tools. Every tool you need for school in convenient spiral binding. School tools and more school tools from Thumb Ease. American Bandstand will continue. Don't forget, you'll look at couples number 4, 5, and 6 in the dance contest coming up in this half hour, and we'll be right back.
The amazing Bic Roller rides so smoothly, it almost rides by itself.
Furthermore, scratch that.
The amazing Bic Roller, so smooth but never mushes down. So smooth, yet even rides through carbons.
And don't forget the sales tax.
Dear Mary, dear Jane, dear Peggy Sue, you are the only girl for me.
Stop riding and let the Bic Roller do the work. The amazing Bic Roller, so smooth, it almost rides by itself.
What's up at the amusement park?
Vave up the freshen, freshen up, vave up the fresh.
Up, up the fresh, up, up the fresh.
Talk about up, talk about flavor waves for big refreshing flavor through the gum.
Thumbs up.
Liquid center, too.
It's really refreshing.
Vave up the freshen, freshen up, vave up the fresh.
Up, up the fresh, up, up the fresh.
Freshen up with flavor waves.
Vave up the fresh.
We drink Dr. Pepper, don't you know?
It's the original taste that we love so.
And the taste is making peppers everywhere we go. I'm a pepper, he's a pepper, we're a pepper.
What's a pepper?
Wouldn't you like to be a pepper too? The more you drink, the more you'll sing.
I'm a pepper.
Would you like to be a pepper too? Be a pepper, drink Dr. Pepper. Be a pepper, drink.
A grease shampoo and a grease conditioner. Together, they help you escape the greasies.
Escape the greasies with a grease. Careful, clean your feeling free. Escape!
In the preceding half hour of American Bandstand, you got to look at couple number 1, 2, and 3. In this half hour, it'll be 4, 5, and 6, obviously. Please remember the number of the couple you like the best. This is your last day to see them. They all have 2 minutes, as I've mentioned before. They select their own music and their own clothing, because people sometimes say, why did you pick that music for them? How come you put them in those clothes? Let's meet couple number 4. Let me get my card out. It's Linda Allard and Andy O'Neill. How did you come to select this outfit?
Oh, I don't know.
They change all the time. I mean, you do different things, and the music, too. What I've forgotten what your song is.
Shanghai Electrophone.
Why did you pick that particular one?
Well, we liked it because it had a kind of a disco style, which we know some people like, and a new wave style, which other people like. So we thought that kind of a combination of both.
I'll ask you a favor. They're putting a folding chair out there. Is that yours?
Mm-hmm.
Will you take it with you when you finish, okay? Okay, scoot out there, and I'll remind you again. Remember the couple number, not the names. Back of an envelope or the back of a postcard. Do not send a letter because we cannot count it. Vote only once. Don't forget your own name, address, and your age. I'll give you the address of the box number and all of that right at the end of this. This is couple number 4.
Come on.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's your last look at couple number four, Linda Allard and Andy O'Neill. Couple number four. Here's couple number five, Mary Macarino and Martine Macarino. I don't have to ask you how you met. You met many years ago. Who is the oldest?
She is. She's about 5 years.
No, ladies are sensitive. They're brother and sister in this situation. Since you were the oldest, did you teach him how to dance?
It's a partnership.
Now is it equal partnership?
It's always been ever since.
Does she have good ideas?
Sometimes.
I'll get them into a fight before they get out there. If you would please take your spot, and we'll ask you to remember, please, the couple number only. This happens to be Mary Macarino and her brother Martine, but it's the couple number we need. Couple number five. Couple number five, Mary Macarino and Martine Macarino. Couple number five. Lastly, couple number six, applauding for good sportsmanship. We have Kathy Johnson and Aaron Gilliland. Do you spend a lot of time practicing?
A lot.
A lot.
How long ago did you start this thing?
About 3 years ago. We met in high school and we started dancing together.
How many hours a week do you dance?
Well, we both take class. We dance about 2 hours a day.
Does that mean you want to make this a profession someday?
I'd love to. Yeah.
Much good luck. Someday. Good luck here, there, to all good luck. Please take a spot over there. Is the floor clear of everything? Okay. We've seen couples number 1 through 5. And I usually hold up the number. Well, we got to give them equal time. This is couple number 6.
Good things.
and gentlemen, that's couple number six, Kathy Johnson and Aaron Gilliland. You will now have seen all six couples. Vote once on the back of an envelope or a postcard. Send one vote with your name, address, and age to American Bandstand Dance Contest, Post Office Box 700, Hollywood, California, 90028. All votes must be postmarked no later than midnight September 2nd. We will announce the winners on September 19th. Vote once, American Bandstand Dance Contest, Post Office Box 700, Hollywood. Today's the last day.
With baby oil gets rid of hair in minutes, and Nair leaves legs smoother for days longer than shaving.
Drop the blade, babe. Put the Nair there. Forget the stubble trouble. Your legs stay smoother for days. Drop the blade, babe.
Legs stay smoother longer with Nair.
It's a great feeling. That's what I've always said about Pearl Drops. But now I've got another reason for saying it. Pearl Drop Cinnamon. It gives me two special whiteners to polish my teeth and help keep them their whitest. And a breath-freshening cinnamon taste that leaves my whole mouth feeling as good as my teeth. It's a great feeling. Pearl Drop's original, spearmint, or cinnamon.
You got the look, I want to know better. You got the look that's all together. Living, playing, day or night. Jordache has the look that's right. Yeah. The Jordache look. The Jordache look.
Starburst fruit chews, a burst of refreshing fruit flavor for you. Tastes like mouth-watering orange, strawberry too, luscious lemon, and tangy cherry. You get a burst the moment that you bite into a Starburst. It's true, a burst of refreshing fruit flavor for you.
Naturally and artificially flavored.
You've had your last look at the dance contest. Ran a little long. We have just enough time to play a part of this one by the Greg Kin Band.
Skin. This is Noxema Antiseptic Skin Cleanser. It's tough on oil because oily skin is no easy problem. But it's soft on your skin because Noxema adds a propoxylated skin softener other astringents don't. So Noxema is tough on oil.
It's soft on your skin. That's amazing.
That's a new life for your oily skin. Try Noxema Antiseptic Skin Cleanser, the tough astringent.
With a soft touch.
Like millions of people across the nation, Kathy switched from Scope
to Listermint because Listermint is better. She told her brother Larry.
Of course I switched to Listermint because clinical tests prove no leading mint mouthwash works better or keeps breath fresher longer.
Larry told his friend John.
You bet I switched because Listermint tastes as good as it works. Now just watch how I can tell.
Switch to Listermint or try Listermint Cinnamon. They taste as good as they work.
Give your lips a kick, lip lickers.
Don't give me no lip.
Lip lickers. Lip lickers.
Very tasteful.
Give your lips a kick, lip lickers. Lip lickers.
Give me your lips a kick.
Lip lickers.
Tuck, tuck.
Lip lickers.
Lip lickers, luscious flavored lip balm to make your lips look and taste kicky.
Lip lickers. Lip lickers.
Any thumb can make a mistake.
Oops.
That's why Scripto makes erasable ballpoint pens. Scripto erasables erase the ink, not the paper.
Thanks, friend.
And they write a smooth, clean line without skipping because the ink is pressurized to flow evenly. Scripto erasable ballpoint pens from 98 cents. Give one to your thumb because behind every happy thumb, there's a Scripto.
This is your last go-around to vote in the American Bandstand Dance Contest. I hope you picked a favorite. Vote by couple number only to Post Office Box 700, Hollywood 90028. Okay, we'll see you next week with Tom Johnston and the Sugar Hill Gang. 7 days from now. Till then and for now, Dick Clark. So long.
We're going hopping, hopping. We're going hopping today. We're going to poppin' a Philadelphia way. We're going to drop it on all the music they play on the bandstand. We're going swinging, swing. We're going to swing in the crowd. I will be clinging and floating high as a cloud. The phones are ringing. My mom and dad are so proud. I'm on bandstand. When we dance real slow, show all the guys in the grandstand. What a swinger I am on American Bandstand. We're going hopping.
Tomorrow at 7, 6 Central and Mountain, those Bears are back in the movie that made them bad news. Walter Matthau, Tatum O'Neill, and the team that can't do anything right in the Bad News Bears. Wednesday, a supercharged car is out to stop Ralph from saving the life of a beautiful woman on The Greatest American Hero. Wednesday on ABC.